The Fundamental Counting Rule. For example, suppose a couple wants 9 children. How many different ways can the couple have 9 children? To determine this answer, we will use the fundamental counting rule. The fundamental counting rule says that we're going to take k, which is the number of ways k occurs, times l, times m, and so forth until we get all of our different options. For this example, k is the first child. And when someone has a child, they have 2 options, a boy or a girl. L is the second child, and once again, when you have a second child, you have 2 options. So there are 2 ways, thus you can have a boy or a girl. M will be the third child, and again, there are 2 ways for it to occur, and that's either a boy or a girl. And you'll repeat this process until you get to the 9th child. Thus, we'll have 9 spaces to represent the 9 different options. And again, we're using the fundamental counting rule, so we're multiplying each possibility. And so again, for option number 1, there are 2 ways. Option number 2, there are 2 ways. Option number 3, all the way up to the 9th child. And so we have 2 to the 9th power, which is 512. So there are 512 possible outcomes.